children will suffer in slavery. Well, let's do it. Aye!